Lesson number one, what is Algorand? Algorand is a blockchain platform that aims to be scalable, secure, and decentralized, all at the same time. It was created by a team led by Silvio Macaulay, a Turing Award-winning cryptographer who helped invent one of the most important concepts in cryptography, the zero-knowledge proof. Silvio saw the tremendous potential of blockchains and cryptography to provide fast, irreversible transactions. However, he realized that many early blockchain platforms faced fundamental challenges with the way they were constructed. They suffered from what is known as the blockchain trilemma. Cryptocurrencies built on the blockchain are designed to be more secure, scalable, and decentralized than traditional money. But the blockchain trilemma suggests that you can't have all three of these features at the same time. In other words, you can have secure transactions, but because security takes a long time to verify, you can't do many transactions at once. Or you can have faster transactions and more of them, but they won't be as secure. Or you can have fast and secure transactions, but only if the network is controlled by a small number of participants. Algorand aims to solve the blockchain trilemma by being fast, secure, and decentralized. It accomplishes this in part through a new consensus protocol called pure proof of stake. When a cryptocurrency is transferred, say from an exchange to a wallet, that transaction is added to the most recent block on the blockchain. The consensus protocol is how all the nodes on the network reach agreement about what's in each block. Older blockchains use a consensus protocol called proof of work. If you look at proof of work through the lens of the blockchain trilemma, however, you'll find that while it's secure and decentralized, it's not extremely scalable. This is because validating a block can take a long time, and blocks can only hold a limited number of transactions. Different blocks can also end up being validated within a few seconds of each other, causing the blockchain to temporarily fork for a block or two before returning to consensus. For this reason, many crypto exchanges require several confirmations, which can take up to an hour, before a transaction is considered final. Algorand's consensus protocol, pure proof of stake, is designed to fix this by having scale built in, avoiding forks, and providing instant confirmations. We'll take a closer look at how this works in the next lesson.